Yo people from the I'm Marker, and today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So, in the last episode I managed, or between the episodes, I managed to train up some more. Now he's almost level 40. I did manage to beat a few trainers in the gym. And there's also a clip of beating Ido, so... Okay, so I managed to... get... I guess the battle with Ido again, so yeah, that's what is happening right now. I think I will get Pinguin first. As you can see, Muscle is level 38, which is good, but it's not still there yet. It seems like Ido already has this gym done. Don't know how, but he did it. So yeah, let's go kill it. For those too many double teams, I can't hit it anymore. I wouldn't like. Come on, you can do it, Bingo! That's a decent amount of damage, that's good. And that might finish it off, yeah. Here we go, that's the Raptor done. Okay, Muscle gained a lot of experience. Okay, Heracross, think Feather? He also needs a bit of experience. Jesus, level 37. That's a good Heracross. Should use Aerial Ace. Whew. Jeez. Rapid dash. Okay, Pingu again. He has a rapid dash. That's a really overpowered Pokemon. Take down. That will some damage yourself. Okay. Alright. Yo. Hey, yeah. Okay, that's him done. Torterra. Betty. Okay, that's Torterra. Okay, Aircutter first. So hopefully that will damage it good enough. Okay, that does a lot of damage. Sorry for the background noises because that happens. So yeah. Okay, bite it, and it will be dead. Okay, experience for Betty, which is now also level 39. And it can learn the more move Poison Fang. There we go, that's a cool poison attack. Instead of bite. Yeah, sure. Poison Fang, yeah. And a Floatzel, which might be able to finish off Pingu. Or this other thing. Thinking about Dinger. Floatzel, yeah. Level 35. That's not bad. Really sorry about the background noises. It happens. I hope you guys wouldn't hear much about it. It's a little bit annoying. Okay, that does not a lot of damage, but we'll do it again. Okay, another bubble. Okay, we're not done yet. Neither me nor my Pokemon have given up. Okay, another Bubble Beam. He does an Aqua Jet, just not a lot of damage. And my Bubble Beam does more. Okay, almost. Just one pack will do the job. He does another Aqua Jet. And there we go. That's him done. Okay, so yeah, we are now going to hopefully defeat the next gym. This is the Kalanlith City Pokemon Gym, Pyron, and it's a steel type gym. So I guess my missile might go around 1140, 41 maybe? I'm not sure. Okay, first things first, let me go to the most left platform. That's where I left off, because I left off at this trainer. Okay, but that's nothing. Okay, I don't think the one next to is going to do anything as else. So there's two ways and another trainer to a noob like you. Excuse me, what you call me? Scizor. Steel and Bug type. Level 40. Those are pretty good Pokemons. It does a good amount of damage. Let's get Betty in. Why not? Let's fridge something up. Okay. Oh yeah, I also learned Poison Fang in between the episodes. Okay, that's hitting quite hard. At least I stocked up on Hyper Potions. Okay, Slash, that's fine. Oh, that's not so fine. Okay, confuse it. Right away. I don't need this. The scissor is too OP. Okay, confused. Still hits. But I think Betty will manage. Close. Getting real close. Okay, heal it up again. Then hit it with the best you have, Betty. Snapped out of confusion, fuck's sake. He has to miss something, I guess. I really need to miss him one time and then hit it. No claw again, god damn it. It's doing so much damage though. Look at this. Okay, get an Aggron in. Hopefully there's a lot. Not as much as I would have wanted. A decent amount, but not... Oh, jeez. Not enough. No, not a super potion. A hyper potion we will need. I might even switch in... Pingu for this. This guy's strong. Jesus. Okay, pursuit. Okay. Let's confuse it again. So the chances of them hitting is lower, but it still hits, fuck's sake. Okay, you will manage? Yeah. Heal back up. Because if you do not, then that will be GG Betty. Okay. Always the same. Okay, get an air critter in. You'll defeat this. And of course it snaps out of confusion. Jesus. It's getting real close. Bingo, come in. We'll do a lot. not very effective and reduce that amount of damage. Oh, jeez. I don't know if Pingo is quicker. I'm not going to risk it. This scissor is overpowered as fuck. Just look at this. Okay, Bubble Beam. That might be enough. Oh, finally. Oh yeah, and I also gave the Speedshare to Fireboy. Because we will need it in the next gym. Okay. Let me go back to healing my Pokemon in the center. Because this is not good. I mean, that was a strong trainer, of course. So let me heal real quick. Because some of the trainers have like Magnemites, those easy. This one, everything but easy. I think if I had trained up Fireboy more, then I would have had a better chance of hitting it really hard. Since, of course, it's a bug and steel type. Fire does a lot against them. So it was the last one. Okay, this way. Might be a trainer somewhere around here. This way. Okay, let's see. Let's see how much you have. You have two Pokemons. A Magnemite. For example, this is what happens when Missile goes against him. A Magnemite. This look. One hit KO. A missile level 40. That's good. Cross chop. Ooh. Would really need that. Because it does. It is 4 on its cross. High critical hit ratio. It has not 100% of accuracy. But it's worth it. Okay, Fireburn Gate as well. And another one. Okay. They both gain a bit of experience. And there we go. We have to go. What's down here? Nothing. Nice. And there's another train. Okay. Two Pokemons, a Steelix. Oh god. Oh god. That's a big boy. Okay, let's see. And of course it missed. Not that bad to begin with. Ooh, that does a lot. That's good. Okay, will this do enough? Yeah. Nice. Steelix are really overpowered. Really big boys. And the Sandstorm rages on. Another Steelix. Two Steelix, Jesus. Could you calm down? get a cross chop in. Oh, almost. Another screech. Not that good. Because if it hits, then it would be bad. But we got it first, so that's good. And how much experience? Decent amount. Fireboy, another level up. That's great. And a bit of money. And we also need to heal let's see, missile. Kind of scared for the gym leader, actually. If these Pokemon's already hit so strong, then I'm worried. I take this one as a good Pokemon. Because the last one had a really good scissor. Okay, she is 3. That's better. My soul might even level up once more. Maybe. Everything goes to plan. But I don't think it will. Because of course it gets confused. And that's not what we want. So now it will hurt itself, of course. I don't want that. Extraordinary. Also an odd move. But of course it does a lot. Yes, Pingu. Penguin. Well, Pingu will also be almost level 40, so that's good. Okay, it's not very effective, of course not. Because you're doing it against the water steel type. If I only can beat this gym in this episode, that would be fantastic. Okay. Another Bronzor. Yeah, I will just keep big win for this one. Level 36. These three aims. How to really pack a punch. Okay, halfway. That does not a lot. Will Pingu be able to learn a new move? That's a good question for level 40. Maybe. Billy? No. Okay. I'm not Bronzor. Yeah, let's just keep Pingu in. Level 38. That's a big boy. Not confused, Ray. I don't want that. No, I don't want it. Come on. Yes. Good job. That's that. That's another. Done. Yeah. Don't know if. Yeah, let's just heal him up as well. Let's go further and beyond. This might be the final one. Ugh, are we ready?